Trent Mongero here, going to be getting some ground ball work inside with our PBPRO infield trainer. And the deal with this is Tabor, who has recently torn ligaments in his left thumb, has a cast on. And he's going to be able to use this paddle, this trainer, over his cast. So the way it's going to work is I'm going to start off with routine ground balls. He's going to have great feet to be on time, because if he's not, the tennis ball is going to beat him. Really quiet. All right, challenge round. A lot of speed right here. He's got to be ready to go. Backhand, he's not going to be able to catch it. He's got to be in a position. It'll bounce off the paddle because he can't squeeze it.